How to fix your connection is not private, Android Mobile, Google Chrome. So if you want to fix your connection is not private, Android Mobile, Google Phone, then first you need to open up your settings. Under settings, you need to go with search, which is on the top right. You need to search for date and time. After that, under date and time, you'll have an option of use network provided time or set time automatically. So you need to go with use network provided or set time automatically, and after that your problem might be fixed. Or if that doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to simply open up your settings. Under apps, you need to go with see all apps, go with search, which is on the top right, and then search for Chrome. After searching for Chrome, you need to go with storage and cache and go with clear cache. After clearing your cache, your problem might be fixed. If that doesn't fix your problem, then you need to go back, open up your Chrome browser. From your Chrome browser, go with the upper right, which has that three dots, and then tap on settings. Under settings, you will have this kind of interface. Now, you just need simply scroll down and then go with privacy and security. Under privacy and security, go with delete browsing data, select your browsing history, your cookies and site data, your cache images and files, and then tap on delete data. Make sure that you've selected last 24 hours and then go with delete data and then tap on delete, and this might fix your problem. Or if that still doesn't, then you just need to simply go back and you can go with the incognito tab. So go with the top right, which has that three dots, tap on new incognito tab, and then use your incognito and it might fix your problem. Or the last solution is you can use a VPN. You can go and install any VPN that you have and you can connect to the VPN. After connecting to a VPN, then your problem might be fixed. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.